In this chapter, we'll look at Infinitum's philosophy on component manufacturing, where excellence starts from the ground up. Here, we'll walk through how each of the major components in our motor systems are manufactured and how we're working to improve our processes and yield in months and years to come. To date, we dual source 90% of our major components, and our goal is to have dual sourcing for all of our components by the end of 2023. For VFD components, dual sourcing was made possible through partnerships with Infineon, Wolfspeed, and Navitas. These companies are industry leaders in ICs, SICs, and GaN. With their expertise and value engineering efforts, we're accelerating the transition to cleaner forms of energy. Another important part of Infinitum's production process is PCB stator fabrication. We've adapted current best practices for PCB production to best suit our motor application. By eliminating the iron core and minimizing our copper use, we're able to save 50 to 65% of the weight, and it's 50 to 67% of the volume compared to a conventional iron core stator. We're also leveraging automation for rotor assembly to achieve consistent quality. Pick and place magnet placing robots allow us to reduce cycle time to less than 3 minutes per rotor. The simplicity of our magnet geometry accommodates inline high speed magnet block cutting. We magnetize pieces in situ to simplify rotor transport. Embedded features inside the housing shown here are designed to make full system assembly and spacing easier. Today, we sand cast our aluminum housings, but we're preparing to shift to die cast in the future. Our final system assembly occurs under the supervision of Unimax, an ISO 9001 certified facility in Tijuana, Mexico. The facility has the capacity to handle assembly with approximately 75,000 motor systems per year. With additional automation, we expect that number to increase.